गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
हाउ आर यू मैम?
मैम कौन सी बुक ले रही? मैम प्लीज स्पीक लाउड आई नो हियर प्रॉपरली।
आई एम स्पीकिंग। ओके एवरीवन कीप योर माइक ऑफ। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर क्लास। विद योर प्रेयर्स एवरीवन जॉइन योर हैंड एंड क्लोज योर आईज। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विल डू प्रेयर।
पटेल
Sanja?
Lokesh is present, ma'am.
Kevin Saharia?
Present, ma'am.
Vignesh Senapati?
Present, ma'am.
Sakshi Sharma? Shraddha Mandavya? Shraddha Mandavya? Yes, Shraddha Mandavya. Dhruva Vamsa? Dhruva Vamsa?
थोड़ी बोलो माइक खोली नहीं.
ओके ध्रुवा योर अटेंडेंस इज डन. ओके एवरीवन योर अटेंडेंस इज टेकन. नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट टुडेस क्लास. सो किड्स यस्टरडे वी कंप्लीटेड रीडिंग ऑफ द चैप्टर एंड वी आल्सो डिड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 फ्रॉम आवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग एक्सरसाइज दैट इज फील इन द ब्लैंक. सो दैट इज व्हाट वी कंप्लीटेड यस्टरडे. So now kids, today we are going to do question number 2 from our understanding exercise that is given on page number 37. So everyone please open your English textbook. In that open page number 37, we will do question number 2, answer the question. That is this one. Okay, and then we will also start our vocabulary portion, that is antonyms, but that is afterwards. First of all, let us complete our understanding exercise. So please open page number 37 and in that, here, write CW and today's day. CW and today's day. And then today's day.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, everyone. So let's get started.
Yes, ma'am.
Please, okay. But I understood that everyone is taking up. Please speak your mic off.
Awaaz nahi aa rahi hai aapki, ma'am.
That is because dusro ke mic off kaun hai. Please keep your mic off. Hasti, okay. Now our first question, that is A. What were the two gods doing on the banks of the river? So what were the two gods doing on the banks of the
river? Man made
so, yes.
Turn maro mujhe.
Stop everyone. Stop.
Stop.
Vignesha, wait a minute, beta. Okay, yes, Vignesha, now start. Yes.
The two got grazing on the bank of the river.
Okay, yes, very good, Vignesha. Yes, very good.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, yes, very good. Now see, our first question is, what were the two boats doing on the banks of the river? Okay, now see, banks of the river for two boats, kya kar rahi thi? So see, the question is about two boats. So we will also start our answer with the two boats only. Now see, the space is little, so please start your answer from here. Otherwise, you will not be able to complete your answer over here. आपके लिए space कम हो जाएगी. So, यहाँ से अपना answer start करना. So, the two gods. Yeah. Yes,
क्या
बोल रहे हो बेटा? क्या काट रहा है?
Marilyn, why she's not here?
मारे फूल काट
They, 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 the, what? Yes, Vita. Why did they begin to fight?
May I, ma'am?
Okay, yes, Navya.
Two goats are fighting because the one goat say, I go first, and second goat say, I go first. Then they will be started fighting.
Okay, yes. Okay. So, very nice try, Navya. Very good, Veda.
Thank
so,
you.
Yes, actually, both of them wanted to cross the bridge. Right? But there was no space. So, for that reason, they started fighting. See, here. So, that is both of them want. Lekin, because our question is in past form. Here, did show that the question is in past form. So, our answer, likhenge, wo bhi past mein hoga. So, both of them wanted to cross the bridge, but there, aur yahan par is change ho jayega, was mein. But there was no space to cross each other. So, they started, or so they began to fight. Okay, so write the answer, please. See, yahan par bhi, because आंसर थोड़ा लंबा है तो यहाँ से स्टार्ट करना और जैसे आपका आपकी फर्स्ट लाइन में आंसर खत्म हो जाए तो फिर आप नेक्स्ट लाइन में लिख सकते हो. ओके, तो आंसर बोथ ऑफ देम, दैट इज द टू बोथ, दोनों को, बोथ ऑफ देम वांटेड. One thing हो जाएगा one tag में because our question is in past form. तो answer भी हमें past में ही लिखना है. So both of them wanted to cross the bridge, but दोनों को क्रॉस तो करना था, बट क्या नहीं था वहां पर स्पेस नहीं थी जाने की. सो बट देयर वाज नो स्पेस, जगह ही नहीं थी, बट देयर वाज नो स्पेस टू क्रॉस ईच अदर, कि दोनों एक दूसरे को क्रॉस कर सके. नो स्पेस टू क्रॉस ईच अदर. And then full stop. So they did not as it is either. So if they here begin the change into begin. Ki past mein hai isliye. So they begin to fight. And then both of them wanted to cross the bridge, but there was no space to cross each other's bridge. Space hi nahi thi ki wo ek dusre ko cross kar sake. So they began to fight. So both of them wanted to cross the bridge, but there was no space to cross each other. So they began to fight. Done. Is there anyone who is remaining? कोई है क्या जिसका लिखना बाकी है? Okay. Okay. So that means everyone has completed writing, right? Okay. Chalo. Okay. Now next, let it be. What did the boss do to solve their problem? क्या किया? What did?
मैं आई.
Because okay, yes, Ruhi.
Yes, ma'am. One goes live and one on the bridge.
Wait, Ruby. Okay, yes, now see. Yes. Yes, Ruby, repeat your answer, beta.
One goes live down. One goat lies down on the bridge and the other goat walks over it to solve their problem.
Okay, yes, very good, Ruby. That is correct. Thoda sa.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, yes, very good, beta. Okay, now see. So they found a simple solution. That is from textbook only we will write. See, here it is given. They find, so we, kyunki question, we have question is in past form. Past mein hai question, past form mein hai. So answer bhi hum past form mein hi likhenge, theek hai? So they find ko hum change karenge into found. Theek hai, jisme bhi yahan se aap apna answer start karna, kyunki one line hi di hai, answer lamba hai. तो यहाँ पर लिखकर अगर स्पेस आपकी नहीं ही बचेगी तो राइट इट डाउन 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 यहाँ पर जगह है. They found a simple solution. So then we'll stop. What's the simple solution we will find here? So that is one was. So this is right. So they found a simple solution to solve. Over it. और जो दूसरी गॉड के ऊपर से चलती है वो ओवर ही टू गेट दी अदर साइड.
जो किसने नेम था
रखा जी तो लाइन
वो रखी देवन ने
तो दे फाइंड अ सिंपल सॉल्यूशन टू सॉल्व दैट प्रॉब्लम. वन गोट लेट डाउन ऑन द बीच एंड द अदर गोट वॉक ओवर ही टू गेट द अदर साइड. This is how they solved their problem. By that way, both the boys would be able to go on the other side. Okay, so this is how they solve their problem. Yes or no, beta?
Done, ma'am.
Okay, everyone. So this is how, so by this we completed our understanding exercise. Okay. Now we will start our vocabulary portion. So in vocabulary we have antonyms. Now what are antonyms? So antonyms are the words with opposite meaning. Antonyms are the words with opposite meaning. Antonyms होते हैं कि meaning एक दूसरे से opposite हो, यानी कि उल्टे हो. And antonyms are also known as opposite. Antonyms का दूसरा नाम क्या है?
Opposite.
आप जब तक छोटे थे तब तक क्या था? क्या आपने word सुना था? Opposite. But from now onward एंटोनियम. ओके, तो व्हाट आर एंटोनियम प्लीज? एंटोनियम क्या होते हैं? यस, व्हाट आर एंटोनियम?
मैम, कैन आई स्पीक?
यस,
मैम. मैम, एंटोनियम आर द वर्ड्स दैट हैव different meaning like long, short, and wide and narrow.
Okay, yes, very good. Manasvi. So yes, that is big, small, day, night. Okay, then hot, cool.
मैं बोलू अस्थि पटेल.
अब मैं एक्सप्लेन कर रही हूँ. वेट, कल हम जब एक्सरसाइज करें दैट टाइम आपसे ठीक है. सो आई वाज सेइंग ओके फॉर कूल ठीक है. नैरो वाइड हैप्पी सैड. सो दिस आर सम ऑपोजिट दैट इज एंटोनियम. Now everyone please see, I have one video for you, that is the opposite song. See, I know that you all will enjoy it. So I am playing the video now, so please, मुझे projector पर भी दिखाना था आपको, but it is not working in the class, so we'll change the class. जब मैं class change कर दूंगी फिर that time मैं आपको projector में दिखाऊंगी. But as of now, let's do it this.
मैं बोलू अस्थि पटेल.
एवरीवन प्लीज कीप योर माइक
ऑफ. बिग एंड स्मॉल, शॉर्ट एंड टॉल, नैरो एंड वाइड.
ओके किड, कैन यू सी द वीडियो एंड कैन यू क्लियर
इट? यस मैम. यस मैम.
ओके एवरीवन. Okay, I got it, beta. Chalo, video khatam nahi ho payega na. Okay, just keep your mic off everyone.
I, heavy and light, good and bad, happy and sad, open and closed, yes and no, fast and slow. Young and old, empty and full, push and pull, hot and soft, on and off, short and long, weak and strong, opposites. They're not the same, they are different, they are opposites. laugh and cry, wet and dry, hot and cold, new and old, left and right, day and night, in and out, whisper and shout, rough and smooth, warm and cool, curly and straight, asleep and awake, stop and go, high and low, up and down, square and round, quiet and loud, under and over, top and bottom, right and wrong, this is the opposite song, opposites, opposites, they're not the same, they are different, they are opposites, big and small, short and tall, narrow and wide, heavy and light, good and bad, happy and
One A notebook, okay, kids? One A notebook में ये question answer आपको resort of this verb. Okay. So do anyone have any doubt?
Ma'am, second wala ne.
Ma'am, no doubt.
Ma'am, second wala.
Question answer. Question answer.
Ma'am, notebook me.
Yes, beta. Notebook me. One A notebook me.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Yes.
ये जो ऊपर की फिलअप्स है वो भी नोटबुक में लिखनी है.
नो बेटा, वो मैंने नहीं कहा. मैंने क्वेश्चन आंसर कहे बेटा.
फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स
नहीं कहा है. ये सिर्फ क्वेश्चन आंसर, इतने ये नहीं लिखना है.
ओके मैम.
ओके एवरीवन.
मैम.
ओके. यस
मैम. बच्चा
बेटा, अभी तो मैंने कहा
मैम, उस वक्त यहाँ हो गया था.
ये क्वेश्चन आंसर आपको अपनी नोटबुक में लिखने हैं. दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर. ओके. दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर यू हैव टू राइट इन योर 1A
नोटबुक.
ओके एवरीवन.
मैम
बताओ.
यस व्हाट अदर के लीव. Those who don't have any doubt, please. Wait. Arav, jisne doubt nahi hai, beta, wo leave ho jao. Yes, Arav. Bolo, beta.
Bye, ma.
Kaun sa video bhejna hai, Arav?
Ma'am, activity ka humko video bhejna hai.
कौन सी एक्टिविटी का बेटा?
एक तो यम.
क्या?
एक तो यम.
एक तो यम. हाँ, if you want to make and send, then you can send बेटा. आप कर सकते हो. अगर आप बनाओ आप भेजना.
हम पेपर में ड्राइंग करके आपको फोटो भेजे ना.
यस बेटा. आप ये ऑपोजिट का एंटोनियम का इफ यू वांट इट यू कैन मेक अ वीडियो एंड देन सेंड इट. यस आर. ओके ओके एवरीवन. सो बाय बाय. हैव अ नाइस डे एंड डोंट बी लेट फॉर योर नेक्स्ट.
बाय मैम.
बाय
बाय मैम. बाय मैम.